Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could convert or turn an internal hard drive or hard disk into an external one.
So, as a first step, we need to open our laptop and extract the hard disk of it. This is step one. As a second step, I'm going to check the type of connector. So this type of connector, it's called SATA connector, and my hard disk, it's 2.5 inches. What we're going to do, we're going to go online and we're going to buy the so-called USB adapter for 2.5 inches hard disk. This little adapter will allow us to turn this hard disk into an external one and we will be able to access our data. How it works? So once you have bought the adapter, it comes with this little box and this little connector. So we are going to connect with the connector. We're going to put the hard disk into the box for protection and we're going to enclose it. Next step, we'll connect this USB connector to our laptop and we will see the data which is inside.
So guys, once you have plugged your external hard disk or the one which we made now, once you have plugged it to your laptop, go to this PC shortcut and you should be able to see your hard disk appearing next to the C drive. So you can click on it and you will be able to see your data. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.